Meet Barramundi, are also known as Asian sea bass or Australian sea bass. Among scientists, they are known as latest Calcarifer. Naturally, they can be found in Southeast Asia to Papua New Guinea and Northern Australia, and can grow up to 1.2 meters with approximately 60 kilos of weight. What does Barramundi means? It actually refers to large-scale river fish in one of the Australian Aboriginal language. The family can be recognized by its pointed head, concave forehead, large jaw extending behind the eye, and rounded caudal fin. Nile perch can sometimes be mistakenly identified as Barramundi, but they are from Africa. Barramundi are born in the ocean and live in freshwater, so they are called Catadromous, which is opposite to salmon, the anadromous. Interestingly, Barramundi, which is similar to gillhead sea bream, black porgy and clownfish, is a Protandrous, meaning they were born as male and switched sex to female once reaching 3 to 4 years old. Larger females means more fertile with healthy number of eggs. When spawning, the smaller male will spread the sperm to the ovulated eggs from the larger female, and somehow this sexual switching mechanism is efficient for them to produce offspring. Barramundi is well known in aquaculture as one of the highly prized fish that could well thrive in freshwater as well as saltwater. It is a great fish to be reared in aquaponic setup, especially in warmer temperature. However, things to be considered when growing Barramundi is they are cannibalism. They could eat each other, especially when different size of fish are stocked in one system. According to the Barramundi Farming Handbook from Australian State Government, Barramundi can grow up to 500 gram in 5 months, or 1 kilogram in 7 months, or 2 kilograms in 12 months. Notice how fast they could grow after 5 months? That's because once they reach the late juvenile stage, the cannibalism problems will reduce, and with high protein diet, they can grow up to 2 kilograms in 12 months. So, if you're planning to rear Barramundi, it is important to grade them according to size to reduce cannibalism. Have you ever tried breeding Barramundi? Why not share them in the comment section below?